Hello, people. Fuck. Hello, everyone. Welcome. Fuck, this is long, so. Give me a second. So fucking loud. There we go. Welcome to the fourth episode of Ronald Plays God of War 3. Is it me, is it? Quality report. There we go. Feels like the title. Giga isn't bald, he just has short hair. Don't care about that dude. Now, does anyone. Ah, fuck. Does anyone remember what we were supposed to do? Can't hear me. Why has the game? Why does the game have to be really loud? My mic is really quiet, you say. It's maxed out. How about now? How about now? Is it okay now? Fuck, wrong button. Hello, hello, hello. Alright, I'll check myself. Wrong button. Hello, hello, hello. Bloody hell, it's fucking loud. How do I reduce the volume? What if I set it to 30%? Hello, my name is Chef. Hello, my name is Chef. My name is Chef. Hello, my name is Chef. Hello, my name is Chef. My name is Chef. Alright, I'll do this. Hello, my name is Chef. Hello, my name is Chef. Shit, it's looping. Alright, one more time. My name is Chef. Hello, my name is Chef. My name is Chef. Hello.
Alright, it's better now.
Better now. Let's go. But where are we supposed to go, though? Fuck. We sacrificed the woman. Oh. I like how I unlocked it using the Hermes legs and not the Helios head. Hey, Phoenix of Feather. Hell yeah. He has one, two. Ew. Not only does he have like three women beside him, he has like many dolphins. Furry. Ooh, this place looks fucked up. Hey man, doing alright? It appears that the servants of Olympus are dying of some sort of plague. I wonder who did that. Where did my health go, really? What did you miss? Not much. Just started a stream. Oh no, not this. I've seen gameplay of this. The most annoying part of the game, I think. Oh no, I have to look. I have to see, what's his name? That the blacksmith god. I have to meet him to do this shit. Puzzles, puzzles, puzzles. Did God of War 4 have this much puzzles? I remember the game being fun. This game is a little bit fun. Shit. What now? What now? Go back, I guess. Are you kidding me? I am dead, yes. I did pick that up. God damn it, I have to do the whole thing over again. But why do I have to? Why should I? You know? I'm gonna meet the, what's his name? The blacksmith god. I don't remember his name at all. Maybe you have to do it and come back, then it unlocks something. I think just going back wouldn't cut it. So, I may sound calm and collected at the moment, but I'm actually really pissed off. Like, it's not just that something pissed me off, it's that I've been like slowly collecting anger throughout this entire month. And it's slowly growing at a very calm rate. Ironic, isn't it? Every day I get even more annoyed. And I don't know what I'm getting annoyed at. It's the worst feeling, really. Let's say you have an itch. You can scratch that itch. But what if you don't know which part of your body is itching? It's gonna be really annoying. That's kind of like what I'm going through right now. Hephaestus, yeah. Someone go and ping Alan. Ay-ay-ay. I guess one of the things that really like triggered my anger was what is that? What do you call it? What's his name? You guys know how I like WWE, right? And like, you know how 2K20 was like one of the worst games they ever made? What the fuck? Where is this place? What? Oh. Alright, give me a second. Uh-oh, Aphrodite's chamber. Oh boy. Well, I don't really care this part. YouTube demonetizes my God of War streams anyway, so might as well indulge, you know? Hello, ball man coming through. I can use my head as a dildo. What? Damn, this place is clean. So shiny. Boy. Wow, pixelated titties.
Be gone.
That's my phone.
Kratos. It's been far too long.
It's been so long.
Even though you are no longer the god of war, you can still share my bed.
I have no time for games, Aphrodite.
Do you know how long it's been since a real man has come into my chambers? Those bridges outside are nearly destroyed. Zeus refuses to have that stupid mortal Daedalus stop working on his precious labyrinth to fix them.
Hmm.
Ah, is that what has you all worked up? You are trying to figure out that bridge contraption out there. You men and your toys.
The world is dying outside there, and you're just, you know, chilling.
The only one who fixed those bridges is my husband.
Just
and we both know
fucking
he's
girls.
Worthless. Now, I ask you again, Kratos. Will you stay?
Well, I do want red orbs. Did I say no? Oh, I did not. Well then, get ready, Ronald.
Oh, Kratos.
God damn it, they keep showing the titties. He beats the shit out of her.
Watching. Just imagine.
Oh boy.
Is he going to buy the gods?
He's doing the quadruple backflip penetration technique! What? This entire scene happened in like God of War Ghost of Sparta. Because I remember all those animations. I seriously remember them, but I don't remember them from this game. Men in your need for war and vengeance. Talk to my husband if you must. You can get to him from there. I really remember like seeing all of this in God of War Ghost of Sparta. Not Aphrodite. Maybe I did see Aphrodite, I don't remember. But I think in Ghost of Sparta, you go back to your homeland. I think you go back to Sparta. And, you know, there's a brothel there. And the exact same animation happens. Or maybe it was in Chains of Olympus. I don't remember. Can we kill her? Nope. Oh, there is something behind. There is something behind our bed, but how do I get there? You can click. What the fuck? What in the world? There is a drop? There is a drop. He dies anyway. Light. Oh yeah, that probably works. Yeah, thank you. Maybe over there. Can't see shit, boy. I have to recollect them. I don't like this music at all, anywhere, in any kind of like media. I really don't like it. Not a fan. Jump there with the wings? I tried. Oh wait, oh you, okay. I'll take your word for it, Alex. If I die, it's on you. Never mind. What is this? Ah, it's useless. I have to beat the game to get it. But thank you. Bye bye, Aphrodite. Hey, just fucked your bitch.
Aphrodite?
Yes, it is me. Fuck me.
I knew you would return to me. Kratos.
For you, baby, I could be.
Tell me, has Aphrodite conquered another god of war? That is a question you should ask your wife. I seek the labyrinth. I thought you sought only the flame. What could you possibly want in? No! Stay away from her! Stay away from Pandora, Kratos! You are the reason she is in the labyrinth! The reason I live here in hell! I have done you no wrong, Hephaestus. Oh, but you have, Spartan. You opened the box. I did what had to be done. Clearly, you don't understand. The evils of the Great War cannot easily be contained. I forged the box in a power greater than the gods themselves. The flame of Olympus. As the raw metal took shape, I realized the flame was the safest place to protect it. The lock was set. All that was needed was a key, a way to retrieve the box. Created from the very heart of the flame, the key took on a life of its own. Pandora. A child. Neither living nor dead. I grew to love her, Spartan. And she grew to love me as her father. When Zeus came to take the box, I hid Pandora away. I told him that storing the box on the back of Kronos would be the safest place. After all, who could best the Titan? I lied. I did it to save my child. Surely you can understand that. It was your triumph using the box that revealed my deceit. Zeus tortured me until I confessed the truth of my beloved Pandora. He took her away, leaving me alone in my torment. Don't you understand? If you take her to the flame...
Understand this, Smith God. I will stop at nothing to destroy Zeus.
But if you... You're right, Spartan. If it means the death of Zeus, I'd be happy to help you. Perhaps. Yes, yes, of course. We'll need the Omphalos Stone. With it, I'll make you a weapon.
I have weapons.
Ah, but not like this. This weapon will give you the retribution you so rightly deserve. The stone rests in the pit of Tartarus. Bring it to me and I will help you.
Kronos.
Hello, Ellen. Yes, I did get the thing behind the bed. Alex told me to. That laugh, though. Man, if only I remembered my combos. It has only been like a few days. Fuck, I need it just a little bit more. The souls of Hades are free, with their lord and master dead. Yet still they roam endlessly, their redemption nowhere to be found. Damn, that thing's moving. Oh, it's water. Damn it. I thought it was like some blur. L1 triangle Tartarus rage. Yes. Well, fuck, I shouldn't have done that. Thank you, Ellen. Hey, look, it's the same dude I fought before. You will make a perfect specimen for blood ropes.
Oh,
So you're fucked now, boy. Little boy, you're gonna be so fucking fucked. Let the rage of Sparta fuel your blade, Kratos.
Maximum power.
A lot of orbs. This game seems calm for me. God damn it. I've been so desensitized to violence now. Thank you, internet. Back then, I used to feel like a certain way when I watched the executions in the game. Now I like I feel, you know, less, I guess. Now what should I... I should increase this one. Fuck. Oh, I get it. Wrong button. Really? Let me climb, bro. Bruh. Let me climb, dog. Let me climb. Oh, there we go. Oh, I have to... God damn it. I hate puzzles. Oh, there's so many. What are you... Oh, doggy. What the fuck? Thank you. Go for the head, Kratos. This monster is very boring. Am I supposed to break him? Don't tell me they get back. What did I just do? God motherfucking damn. And away, bitch. Higher. You useless sack of shit. Useless sack of piss and wind. Up. Higher. Higher. Damn it. Pull the lever down there. There's a lever. This thing. Alright, let's go. Is it? Oh, is it fucking temporary? No, it's not. Good timing, Kratos. Is that a fucking shadow? Hate you, puzzles. Just fucking fly, Kratos. You have two wings. Yes, yes, yes. No, no, no. Imaja. So close. Open sesame. This is Tartarus. Hey, the achievement says open sesame as well. Hey, good timing. Is that really good timing though? The pit of Tartarus. The legendary battleground of the Great War between the gods and the Titans. After their defeat, the surviving Titans were banished here for all of eternity. That's sad. What happened to the skies though? Oh, those are clouds? No. It's a rock. How do skeletons bleed magic? Never been here before, never seen the gameplay of this port. Oh, poor guy, can't catch a break. Fuck it. Fine, I'll go back. The chest at the entrance. I swear to God, it was like a health chest. Where is it? Hi. I think I found it. That's not a fucking chest. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Thank you. Phoenix feather. God damn it, I can't jump over this. This sucks. You're coming with me. What happened to the sound effect? Hello. Feel so slow. What the fuck? It disappeared. That's an arm. Uh-oh, I know what arm that is. Alright, I have enough. Hey, Grandpa.
I know it was you who killed her, Spartan. Who else could. I live in torment because of you. After you took the box from Pandora's temple, Zeus was consumed with fear. He banished me to the pits of Tartarus.
I was tasked by the gods to kill Ares.
You killed Ares out of your need for vengeance. But this time, retribution finally comes to me, Sparta.
Imagine not being able to kill something as tiny as this. You suck, Kronos. Should have put your body weight behind that.
Kratos, your death will not be a gentle one. My eyes!
Yeah, all that calluses and shit.
Damn mortal! You will suffer when my sight returns!
Ooh, look at that. Disgusting. Old man doesn't bleed. I mean, doesn't fucking heal well. Ah. Hi. What? He recovered immediately. Damn, the breath must have smelled horrible. Alright. What are you trying to achieve blowing onto me? Nope. Shit. Did I miss? I survived. Grandpa! Oh, that actually hurts me. Fuck. God damn it! Oh shit. Justin? This one's gonna hurt a little bit. Oh. He died from fall damage. Come on. Disgusting, man. Can you not feel this? Is your calluses that thick? Actually, yes, it is.
You are here somewhere. Show yourself, Kratos.
Hey. Cool. Shit. Uh-oh, not this part. Hello, Grandpa. Literally. Imagine having this much fucking strength, man. Oof. Grandpa! Sucks that you can't move fast.
Where did you go?
He's on your hand! Can you not feel it? Seriously, is your skin that thick?
By hiding, you show your true nature.
Okay. Cry about it.
Why do you flee, Kratos?
Because if I don't, I die.
There is no escape.
Guess what I just found? An escape. Disgusting. Absolutely fucking disgusting. I hate that. Did he fucking dissolve that in his body? Oh, that's new. Are slipping on him, man. Damn. And you're gonna eat that. Ew, vor. That is fucking saliva. Damn, that was so close. What a fool. At least munch your food. Tearing sound.
You have what you came for. Let me be
Don't worry, I'm here to put you out of your misery. Has that entire temple on his back, poor guy. Hey, I'm in your mouth. Let me brush your teeth. Finally, you're brushing your teeth. Hey, Kronos. Got your nose. Cry about it. Arrivederci. Titan Slayer. What the fuck? Oh, thank goodness.
Kratos?
Hello.
You sent me to my death?
No. Calm yourself, Kratos. I knew you were up to the challenge. I truly needed the Ophelo stone, you'll see.
Make it quick, old man.
So tiny.
A weapon such as this can't be rushed. This will be worth the wait.
It turns it into sand, I guess.
A fine weapon like no.
And blows on it. And he makes weapons. How?
As I promised.
How is that even possible?
Here is your retribution!
Look at his face behind this. Damn. He just killed Kronos, Hephaestus.
Beautiful Pandora. Please spare Pandora. Forgive me.
Nemesis whip. Wait. I punched his head back. I guess this is the final weapon, right? Whoa, it's really cool. Poor guy. Why he tried to kill Kratos? Because Kratos is like going after his daughter. Kinda. How could you, Kratos? How could you? Oh, hello again. Maybe this time I'll get more orbs. You don't have to imagine, oh, Alan. It's happening. I hope I get an achievement for this.
Why does Aphrodite always get to have all the fun? When will it be our turn?
When he fixed his damn door. Oh, did I fuck it up? Shit, I fucked it up. No.
Am I too much woman for you to handle, Kratos?
Shut up. I messed up. I thought I did well. Are you kidding me? Oh, is it because I accidentally go like up and down?
Am I too much woman for you to handle, Kratos?
God damn it. Alright, it's supposed to go like only sideways. I think I accidentally went like upwards. The tan girl looks like Pharaoh. I mean, they're both Egyptian, right? Wait, this isn't Egyptian. It's Greek. Main character privileges. Are you fuck? Okay, fine. Fuck it. I did do it. Alright, final attempt. Final fucking attempt. I need my blood orbs. I need to do it fast. How fast?
When will it be our turn?
Finally.
Watching. Just imagine.
Imagine these nuts. Damn, they almost tricked me with that. Phew. Now you better give me them blood orbs.
The gods have truly blessed you, Kratos.
That's not... Oh, that's so little. What a waste of time. I got places to be, man. God damn it, what a waste. What a waste indeed. How is this a lot? Well... The God of War streams automatically get demonetized, so it doesn't matter. That spooked me a bit.
The Nemesis whip is yours, Kratos. Those who stand in your way will feel its electric sting.
This is cool. Oh, that's fast. 216 hits. God damn. Hello, Shock Pikachu. It's been a while. Actually, I want to upgrade the Blade of Olympus. Can I upgrade the Blade of Olympus? I can't, so fuck it. Of helium, no. Why do I want to upgrade this so badly? I don't know. It's cool. Vicious man. Huh. Nemean roar. Damn. It has chains in it? Only been an hour. Who's next? Ah, it's the fucking puzzle level. Sure of that. I can hold it down. Oh yeah, I can. I forgot. What was the jump? Ooh. Well, this is a must get. Wait. Notebook entry. A commission from the gods. This shall be my greatest work. In return for building a device to protect what is most precious to Zeus, he has fittingly promised that most precious to me, the return of my boy Icarus. Wait, I didn't read that properly. Of my boy Icarus. Oh, that's it. Oh boy, I wonder what happened to Icarus. way. Nice. There's a couple of chests hiding here, huh? My labyrinth, for that is what I call my creation now. Approaches perfection. I feel the other gods' jealousy grow, as too does Zeus' impatience. I achieved perfection once before in you, my darling Icarus, and that too was ripped from my grasp. What? Those aren't real wings? No wonder they were like falling apart. My son, you will delight in seeing how my labyrinth overshadows all in Olympus. Even the great chain of balance is but a mere tool to drive my works. How your laughter would fill the empty caverns, though not as empty as I originally thought. More workers were found dead today. It is not the way of the world that mortar must often be mixed with blood. Is it not the way of the world that mortar must often be mixed with blood? This guy sacrifices his own workers. What a cunt. Yes, combining the gift of Boreas with the fires has provided me with an incredible new energy. The muses guide my hand, and the desire to see Icarus drives me on, but I cannot help but take pause. The torturous pain that this invention of mine will cause, I shudder to think of it. Pray that none will be foolish enough to attempt to take from Zeus what is his. It seems that I have created again that which would go better unused, a lesson often learned too late. Today I seal Zeus' treasure into the heart of the labyrinth. It does not seem right to sacrifice one child to gain another. My boy, the labyrinth is almost complete. Why have you not come to me yet? Together we will fly. I surmise that the naturally acquiring drafts occurring along the chain shall be more than sufficient to. Zeus summons me. I must go oversee the final efforts. How do I release it? What does this lead to? Shit. That's kind of stupid, isn't it? It reminds you of Mario paintings. What am I supposed to do? いいのタイミングじゃぜ。よし。Even more magic. Huh? God damn it. How do I get up there?Wait a minute, we didn't go here. Did we? There we go. Oh, I get it.Turn, motherfucker. Hello, Ruff. It leads over there. But it's confusing. Both of those areas lead there? Can I go through? I can't. What about this place? Place over there.
Nanda yo.
Is this actually all of it? I don't need any more, right?There's nothing left to unlock now, is there? Is there anything left? Oh yeah, there's this. Ah. Yada yada. What if I turn it 360? It doesn't turn 360. It doesn't.What if I just shoot it anyway? Nothing happened. Can I push this? I can't. Through the golden portal. Alright. Oh. What? Lower the platform and shoot it at the left portal, you say. Turn it. Oh shit. Damn. How am I supposed to reach it though? God damn it. Just pass through. How do I make the jump? Maybe I just glide all the way. Can I? Shoot through the golden. No, I can't. I don't think I can. I've already shot it, haven't I? Ellen. Herpu. Can I shoot it again? Thank God, I thought he died. I can't shoot it again. What if I activate the... Oh, it resets itself. I have to get a timing right. So there's no trick behind it. Ah, oh, that sucks.
Ah, boy.
The sad part, I mean, the bad part is that I can barely see the wire. Reward better be worth it. Can't see it at all. Hiya. Fuck. Hiya. No. I have to like catch it at the perfect. Ah, I fucked it up. At the perfect fucking angle, otherwise he's not gonna grip it. God damn it, and it's too fast. It happens too fast, I can barely see it. Come on. I got it. Fuck yeah. Better fucking save after this. Ayo. Now I just need a health upgrade. Another thing is left? What do you mean? What's left? Shoot the ballista straight forward when the platform is raised. Maybe shoot it straight forward. It shoots through the portal. What do we gotta do? Use the left blue portal there. What do you mean? What's the point of that? You meant right. What happens now? Well, that wasn't high enough. Damn, the fucking secrets in this game, there's a lot. What? Oh, thank goodness, I thought it fell off. Damn, that's a lot of strawberry orbs. Alright, there's nothing left, right? Should be all. You're looking mighty fine today. I'm gonna make this shit overpowered. Just one more upgrade, damn. Athena, you seem to be not wearing any clothes. There you are.
told him to kill you. I told him the day you were born to kill you. But he would not have it. My stupid husband took pity. And now look what you have wrought. Look at this. Look at it. They're dying because of you. Everything is dying because of you. The sun is gone. The ocean swallowed the land. Disease infects what remains. I am doing all I can to keep them alive. But you, your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this. You think this garden is not protected? Your brute strength may have bested Hercules. But your simple mind will never find a way out. I look forward to watching you die here as an old man.
If one puzzle isn't enough, give him another one. And he shoves it up his butt. Priceless. Oh, I thought that was like some time-stopping thing. Come on, enemies? Really? These poor people are still alive. Oh, sorry about that. At least you don't have to worry about the plague. You're welcome. Damn, I'm really strong. Damn, I'm really, really strong. So I've collected all of the godly possessions then. There's none left. Kratos, you can climb. Oh, not you. Jesus. Out of the damn way. Shit. Those who possess the stone of Hyperion can see the true path of the gods. Look into the stone to discover the truth. Damn, that is a butt plug. That's not Athena, that's just a regular statue. Perspectives. I'm here to save you. God damn, that's loud. There she is. Fuck me, dude. What do I do? Where do I go? I gotta fill it up, you say. Fill it up, fill what up? Ah, oh, okay, I get it. Quite smart, really. That's a really smart concept. If I was in this labyrinth, I'd be dead by now. I mean, maze, I'd be dead by now. Literally, really. Hey, let's take a shower, eh? Wash them balls. Oh, that's it? It's
you
over?
Simple mortal.
That was easy.
How dare you challenge us? You think you can just walk away? We aren't finished.
What have you done?
What have you done to me? You coward! You destroy all you touch! Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
Was this really necessary, Kratos? Now all the plants are fucked. Oh, now I get it. Fuck, the puzzle's not over yet. Oh, that's messed up, bro. See, there's a box that I have to take. See, there's a box over there. Fuck it. Fuck that box. I hate mazes more than I love boxes. It's a chest, never mind. Sorry about that. Damn, it's confusing as hell. My goodness me, I'm really confused. I'm not smart enough. Good lord above. Maybe I have to change the direction of this. There we go. Can I move this thing? I cannot. Never mind, I'm quite dumb. I could have just gone here. I'm removing her. Really? Man. Fuck. Throw her in the pot. That makes a lot more sense, thank you. Do that right now. Hey, welcome back, Luke. It's been a while. Time zones, huh? They really are a bum. Yep, she's that heavy. She has the weight of 1,000 mooses. Damn it. I hate puzzles. Whew. わかってるってばよ。What? That was fast. Maybe you have to stand there longer.
わかったよ、わかったよ。
Oh, I need something to hold on the perspective button.Can I just cut off her leg? Throw it down there? Why is the camera turning on? The pillar. But the, if, oh yeah, we don't need the pillar anymore.We only needed it to transport her. Now she gone. What the fuck? Oi. Oi! There you go. I get it!I wonder which god is next. I think there's none left. It's just Zeus. Yeah, it's the labyrinth and then Zeus. We're quite close to the end then. That's nice. Literally no more gods left. We have all the weapons and shit.Seeing things from a different perspective, you're right.
I hate that mechanic.
Gonna save just in case. What the fuck? Oh yeah, I could do that. Forgot about that. Wait a minute.Kind of depressing, isn't it? There's no music. It's like the game is telling you how dead Greece has become thanks to Kratos. All right, we have like 12 minutes left on the clock. Scorpion.Jesus Christ, disgusting. Good lord. That's easier. Then... fuck. Baby scorpions are white. Fuck. It's the title of the stream, a stab at Saitama. Nope. A stab at Kratos. I'm going downwards. Didn't notice. Well, the blood doesn't seem to be glowing in the dark much. Not this place. On the great chain, the heart of the labyrinth of hangs in balance between Hades and Olympus. If one side loses its grasp, the power in the labyrinth will rise or fall accordingly. The balance forever shifted. And as always, man will be caught in the wake. Not you, fuck.
Boink.
Jesus.
Soon I will have my boy with me. I built it. My calculations are complete. They are accurate. There is no question of my loyalty.
Poor guy. His fucking son is dead. Heyo. Nice, I don't need to search for help. Helios particles. I remember helping him in one of the previous games. That's normal, that's the place I'm supposed to go. Don't worry, I'll do the labyrinth and then I'll cover the rest. Because I know that the labyrinth is really annoying. The caverns, I mean. Zeus hovers endlessly over my shoulders. Even when gone, his presence is felt. It seems the heart of the labyrinth will be both a lock and a key, the judges of Hades, the final latch. But I promise that if I do not get my son, all that it will unlock will be destruction and chaos.
Damn.
There used to be music, right, in like God of War 1 and 2. Now it's just silence.
Fuck.
For the experiments with hydraulics have failed. These workings are too massive for any traditional machinations. I hope that my trip to Hades to investigate the workings of the judges might reveal a new source of energy. Oh, we have a bot in chat. Thank you, Eric. I have heard rumors of a fire more pure than any mortal source. With every failure, I feel my son slip farther away. An intense heat radiates from this mechanical lock. There is no way to activate it. Damn it, I didn't read it properly. This time. Big chest to the right. ありがとう。Oh, there was one before. Oh, that sucks. Never mind. I think we're more than prepared to face Zeus. It's at max now. I have lost the Boreas ice storm. It was to be your gift. My son would have been master of the labyrinth. The search continues day and night, but the scorpions grow thicker every day. I fear the worst. Why did you jump? Which do you guys choose? Receive $1 million to never masturbate or receive $100? Obviously the $100 choice. Imagine, hey, you want to buy groceries, just jack off. It's... And like you're only gonna get 1 million and you're gonna stop life happen. let's say the 65 days in a year, right? And if you fab at least once, that's easily like what, 300,000. Wait a few more years and wait like, I guess 3 years, you have 1 million. The best part is that you can keep going. What if you double it? What if you fab twice a day? 600,000 a year. In 2 years, you already have 1.2 million. What if you fab three times? What if you fab four? Yeah, free money. I guess that's what girls on OnlyFans do, I guess. Lucky bitches. I wish I can fap and... Nope. Machines are expensive, just jack off, man. You'll be able to afford it. Something's wrong. There we go. Oh boy, scorpions. Oh no, bunch of baby scorpions. What do I do? Oh no. There she is. Mama Scorpion. Jesus Christ, they have mouths? Should have saved. Evolve. How do I counter that? It gives a little bit of help, that helps. How does it feel watching me kill your children right in front of you? He's so slow when he runs, obviously, because you're heavy. Heard of children. Give me health, they make me stronger. Wait, did you just regenerate all of your... You fucking regenerated it, didn't you? He fixed himself, I didn't notice. Fuck. Obviously, scorpions can't regenerate, this is just a game. Stop aiming there. God damn fucking scorpion children. Run, Kratos, why are you so slow? Stuck inside of it. I'm stuck inside of it. Oh, it's breaking its teeth. Nice. Oh, he fucked off. Oh, he came back. He needs more combos, to be honest. Oh wait, he does. Could have just done this the whole time. Wrong weapon. Why did you change weapon? Wait, wait. Alright, time to regenerate by killing our children. Broke all of them. Jesus Christ. Oh, now you can fly. Uh oh. Venom. Your flesh must be dissolving into liquid. Wait, what? Oh. There we go.
The Boreas Ice Storm. It is the key to unlocking the labyrinth.
It's okay. Bitches again. Ah, she got me while I was in mid-air. I fell off. Bye bye. I can pay. Oh, I can parry it. Thank you, Ellen, once again. Thank you. And I've maxed out the Claws of Hades. Single.
I can summon the Cyclops.
It's only temporary though. Wait, I'm back here now. Swear to God. This is it? Is it over? To upgrade it again. Now I can activate that thing. I thought this thing would activate and I would like fly somewhere secret, I guess. Wrong way, Kratos. Zeus has demanded a new cell to contain an additional prisoner. After seeing the judges of Hades myself, I can only feel remorse for the poor soul who will be tortured here. May they find release long before the chain of balance does.
Beautiful Icarus!
Ah, good, good. You have the Ice Storm. The Scorpion must be defeated. The Ice Storm. That is the secret of the labyrinth.
To escape it, we must assemble it. Oh, good, good. You've already started.
I've seen the cubes moving into place. Now, once inside, you must use the gift of Boreas. It is the catalyst that drives the labyrinth.
You're not, but you,
what have you done with my child? My boy, where is my boy?
Your son is dead, Daedalus.
My boy, my child, no,
no, no! I took the gift of Hades, the liquid fire, and the ice storm to create the power of the labyrinth. Create the power! Power to create, the power to destroy. The king of the gods has forsaken me. He said that if I built the labyrinth, I would see the return of my son.
He said that if I took the liquid fire, oh my boy, oh my child.
Now what? Ah, I see. Suicide. Classic Kratos. Kratos was overcome with guilt that he killed himself.
Ah.
What have I done? The labyrinth takes a while to put together. Fuck! No! Kratos! Parkour, motherfucker.
Please, don't do it, Spartan.
God, I'm doing you a favor. Why is he moaning? Oh, is he getting crushed? I think he is. Never mind, I thought there was a secret down there. No, it's just a cutscene. Can I skip the cutscene? Nope, I cannot. Son of a bitch, you almost walked up again, didn't you? Hello. What happens after this? Is do we meet Pandora after this? Oh, Jesus Christ, I didn't know he could do that. We meet Pandora after this, huh? So that means we meet Zeus. What kind of walk is that? Does it matter beyond? Yeah, it does matter. Okay then, time to end the stream. Let me just save real quick. Okay then, so this is where I end the stream. Leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, hit the notification bell if you have already subscribed, and if you have already done that, thank you very much. Love you all to death, and I'll see you guys on the next stream. See you guys, and arrivederci.